The architect was David Gray, who is very active downtown. In the 20s, it was a printing facility, the whole building. When we purchased it about 9 years ago, it was all manufacturing, basically cutting, manufacturing, clothing, manufacturing. And over time, noticed all the artists were living in there, so we went to the city and we obtained the proper permit under the adaptive reuse to completely redo the building. So we had to get everybody out. We did earthquake retrofit, we did everything to bring it up to code. Life and fire safety, sprinkler, you know, everything, elevators, to make it into 39. They were lofts. Cat came in and basically marketed it to rent. And it all rented very quickly, I think within
3 months
we were 100%. And then at the same time we remodeled some of the ground floor retail and put Starbucks and Subway. But the majority of the remodel was on the upper floors, which was about a $6 million rehab project on the building.